This is a video by Amazing Polly. It's on BitChute. And here's a little segment and a clip of Polly announcing Anthony Fauci right after Trump got elected said this.
Gosh, this is getting long. And I still haven't covered all the other booms. Just in case you weren't aware, Anthony Fauci gave an interesting speech at Georgetown University shortly after Trump was inaugurated, and here's what he had to say.
I thought I would bring that perspective to the topic today is the issue of pandemic preparedness. And if there's one message that I want to leave with you today based on my experience, and you'll see that in a moment, is that there is no question that there will be a challenge to the coming administration in the arena of infectious diseases, both chronic infectious diseases in the sense of already ongoing disease, and we have certainly a large burden of that, but also there will be a surprise outbreak. And
he had no doubt that there would be a surprise pandemic? How can you have no doubt that there will be a surprise? It's a contradiction in terms. But yeah, isn't that very interesting? And just let me add this little part.
So from my own personal experiences, why I can say with some confidence that history tells us that we will definitely get surprised in the next few years. So it all started for me when I became director of NIAID, and that was in 1984. And I had my graphics people do a map of the United States of America, and I put on the map this new emerging infectious disease, which is HIV/AIDS. And I take that map, and one way or another, every single time I testify before the Congress, particularly for my budget, almost always for my budget, and I talk about global health and emerging infectious diseases, I add one, sometimes two, sometimes three, either new diseases or re-emerging diseases.
He's kind of just laying it bare right there. Every time he had to go up in front of Congress for his budget, he would just add in infectious diseases onto his map.